We're here with the Odyssey 4-Color 4-Station Printing Press. This is a fantastic printing press if you're either a new screen printer or your printer that's been printing for a while. Reasonably priced, not our top-of-the-line machine like our Workhorse machine, but it shares a lot of the same features, and you really do get a lot for your money here. So let's take a look at some of the features that we get with this printing press. First of all, this 4-color machine, it's got 4 printheads that spin around on these industrial-grade tapered roller bearings. These are the same kind of bearings that you would have on a heavy-duty truck hub, and these bearings are going to last you a lifetime. They're designed to turn thousands of revolutions per minute, and they're never going to wear out. They don't require any lubrication or anything. Really overbuilt. So in addition to our 4 printheads, we also have 4 pallets, shirt boards. We call this the speed table, and these spin around. Nice, versatile machine. And I want to show you, we want to talk about registration primarily on any good printing press. So let's show you where registration starts. First, we have our base. Everything in this price range is nut and bolted together from our competitors. We don't do that. What we do here at Workhorse and Odyssey is we take and we weld everything. Notice here these nice welds. Everything's welded. You don't have to worry about anything ever coming loose. In 20 years, this machine is going to perform just as good for you as it does today. Nothing's going to ever loosen up here. Let's take a look up here at our pallet arms, okay? Our pallet arms are real solid here, okay? They're heavy-duty steel. They attach to a heavy steel plate center wheel here. I want to show you my friend Dan, who is managing director of Workhorse. He's going to press real hard on this pallet here. Dan's a big beefy guy here. Hey, Dan.
Hey.
And go ahead, show him this, okay? No spaghetti arms here. This is a real solid, solid pallet arm. When you go to press down and print white ink, this stands up to you here. And while we're over here, let's look at the pallets themselves. We sell a variety of pallet sizes. The machine comes pre-loaded from the factory with adult-sized boards. These are going to be 15-inch wide boards. They slide in and out very easily. They come off. We've got the pallet bracket here. Pallet bracket's got a side knob and a bottom knob that you're going to tighten up to lock that pallet in place. And let's move on here. I want to show you a little bit about registration, okay? On our printhead here, the Odyssey printhead is something that we're real proud of, okay? We take and we build thousands of machines a year, and we take and we custom extrude and custom machine every single part on this printhead here. Unlike some manufacturers or most manufacturers that just take off the shelf pieces of steel and aluminum and cut and weld them to make them fit, we don't do that. We actually extrude or machine the piece for the purposes of being a screen printing head. So we've got a couple of adjustments here. Dan, why don't we throw a screen in here? A little easier to show if we put the screen in. Easy to put your screen in here. We've got a metal bar that comes across here that the screen rests on, and Dan will tighten up. He just tightens the 2 knobs effortlessly and quickly. And our screen is clamped into place here. And we can raise and lower our screen here. And I want you to see where this registration takes place, okay? Workhorse does something on the Odyssey machine here that I'm proud of. We take and use a very wide registration fork over here. Show you right there. Okay, wider is always better when it comes to registration. And that's gonna come down right here between these 2 synthetic bolts here, okay? Some manufacturers cheap out and they use metal on metal here, and they might use metal wheels or roller skate wheels or whatever they're using. We use these special synthetic bolts, and the purpose of them is so that we don't wear out this precision machined printhead here, okay? This comes down into place very effortlessly here, very quietly. It doesn't make any clanking noise or anything like other machines do. And let me see if you can see this better here. But this is really a super feature of this machine. These little synthetic bolts here, occasionally they'll need to take maybe a wrench to them and put like a quarter turn on them or so, just to snug everything up, and the registration will always be just perfect. The bolts never really wear out. I mean, we have customers that print tens of thousands of shirts on these machines, and they really don't wear out. But if you ever wanted a replacement one of these, they're about $1.50. We keep them in stock. As a matter of fact, every single piece on this machine is available as a replacement part. Every machine we've ever built, we have replacement parts for, and we always will. So that's one of the great things about owning an Odyssey machine or a Workhorse machine, any product that we manufacture, you're always going to be able to get spare parts for it. So let's show you about the registration here. We've got 2 knobs here that will loosen up. These 2 knobs are our micro lockdown knobs. And once we've loosened those up, we can then come back here to our micro adjustment. We've got 2 in and out adjustments here, one on the left side, one on the right side, and then we have one adjustment that's back here. This is our side-to-side adjustment here. Allows us to move the screen side to side. So by adjusting these, we're able to register multiple colors so that all the colors butt up against one another real perfectly. And when we're done adjusting, we're gonna take and we're gonna tighten down our micro lockdown knobs, and we're good to go. So let's look real closely at this micro adjust knob here. This piece of silver aluminum here, this is specially machined from an ingot of aluminum by Odyssey here. And this is a custom piece, and we attach to it some synthetic bolts here. They're not metal, they're more of a plasticky kind of synthetic material. And the reason for these is that they prevent play. The threads are very, very tight here. We get a very, very stiff micro so that when you go to lock down these knobs here, the screen does not jump on you. Everything stays beautifully. And well, another feature we'll look at back here, this printhead is designed for some heavy duty work. We've got some very responsive springs back here. We've got a pair of them on each printhead. And if you want to do some big printing, put some huge screens on here, notice there's an extra set of holes back here. And you can add a second set of springs on this printhead if you'd like to do some oversized sign printing or whatnot. This is a really nice feature. So this is a super, super machine. Let's look at the center wheel here. The center wheel on this machine is two heavy plates of steel that are welded together. They're perfectly flat. They're very, very rigid. And no wimpy stuff here. So this is a great machine for any size shop. Entry-level people will be well served by it. You're not going to outgrow this machine. And the reason I say this is because you can buy it as a four-color machine. And let's take a look at these holes here that are pre-drilled in the machine here. See a set here, see a set here. They're all the way around the machine. And what this is for is you can take this four-color machine, call us up at your dealer or the factory direct, and you can buy two more printheads to go on this machine here. What you do is you take the printheads in the four-color position, move them out to these outer holes, and add your extra two printheads in the extra set of holes that are here. And then you'll come along over to your pallet arm here. And if you notice in your pallet arm, there's two sets of holes here. You'll just take and move this registration fork out. And voila, you've got yourself a beautiful four-color printing press, or six-color printing press, I should say. It's expandable to six-color, four-station, six-color, six-station. Whatever you'd like to do, you can do. This machine is extremely versatile. We have a variety of attachments available for this machine. You have sleeve boards, youth-sized boards, oversized boards. You have a nice vacuum platen available, jacket hold down, all kinds of good stuff. And that is basically it. I've shown you the Odyssey four-color, four-station printing press, and this is a really fantastic machine and probably, I would say, the best value on the market of any printing press available. So please give us a very careful look and check out the Odyssey press.